You know what was troll? I watched Prison School, and there was a scene. You know the girl with the fat ass and that has like almost no panties. She's like wearing insanely short skirt, and she has like no panties. And there was a scene where one was under her, and he looked up. He looked up into her like underpants, and exactly at this moment, my mom came into the room. And I couldn't explain it. I couldn't explain what happened. I just couldn't. I just watched it and like she watched it, and then she's like, "What the fuck are you watching?" I'm like, "Yeah, I don't know. Let's just move on." It's not like I can just like pause it, you know? Like I couldn't pause it. She already saw it, so I just had to go with it. I just had to go with the flow. Is there one Katarina game I can play? Just one. Just one. Did anyone find a nice anime boobs porgies yet? Did anyone find that? Can someone add something again? Look directly at the cam again.
Poggies.
I will fuck you. Hecarim open. Susuke. This looks like another Silas game if you ask me. This definitely doesn't look like a Keta game, does it? Every single one of them has CC. Like how broken is Silas here? Leona ult, Hecarim ult. Even Pantheon ult, Varus ult. Like every ult is just broken. I'm dead. I see, but it's not worth for me at all. I lost lane now. How did Pussy not hit his E there? She fucked me hard now. I don't even have something to buy. I have nothing to buy as well. Yeah, let's hope he won me nines now. He got my entire wave and the kill. Let's hope he won me nines now. Ignite Rise. Who the fuck plays this? It's so cringe. Ignite Rise, man. Holy shit, I hate Ryze so fucking much. It's just the most insane lane body ever if you're melee. What can he do, especially if he gets the kill and I don't? It's just over, completely, I can't play. Can't play. Impossible to play this. There's no mana. I knew my ignite was up there because I have the rune and he doesn't. So my ignite is up and he isn't. That's why I went for that. Get ignited and I die because Leona just yeah, and just watch its move. I'm dead and he gets a kill. Did he even shield me by the way? I can just press this E and goes out of my Leona stun like that as well. Imagine I would play Katarina here, the game would be fucking over. Lucky I'm playing Silas. Lucky I'm playing Silas, I'm always useful. Imagine Katarina here. Just GG, go next. It's just fun. It is what it is. Absolutely fun. We have a jungle that can't do shit on mid lane. I'm getting free man the entire fucking game. And my bot lane is not even winning. I'm just tilted as well, man. The enemy's so bad. It's just so bad. Once again, fucking trash players in enemy team, but they just play unskilled champions that require no hands. my mom just comes perma in and asks me for help and I'm like in-game streaming and I even tell her that I can't come. Not now, mom, I'm gaming. Yeah, legit, legit though. What can I do, man? I'm fucking gaming. I just engaged with Hack Remote and easy clap, easy clap. It's a bit of an easy clap. Fan fucking test. You know the best part about it? Misfortune is actually right, it's not even my bet. We can legit just win a fight there. But people are just... They are just lost. People are just lost. I think that's like the problem here. That's the problem we are having again. People are lost. It's not even my bad, that's the best part. If there was any backup there, that I could just turn the fight with Hacker Mode. Because he solo ults me. And I can just ult entire enemy team. I don't know, it's just useless. It's just useless. Is it just hard to play with my engages? It's like my engages are like not even bad. They are not even bad. People are just AFK. Jeez, so easy. It's so easy. At least Miss Fortune is playing. Alhamdulillah, Miss Fortune is playing the game. Thank you, Miss Fortune, for playing the game. I appreciate it. My champ is just broken. One time someone follows me up, I just win the game. Just like this, I win the game. Don't worry guys, I just won me 5. Nothing new. Nothing new for me. Yeah, I'm not the boss. Tradition is a crutch for the fight. Okay, maybe Pantheon does a bit more damage. They're just getting caught for zero reason and like, I don't know. Now I don't have Hacker Mode again. Now I have to wait like 10 minutes again for Hacker Mode. Leona's just on my cock 24/7, getting perma chainsaw seat by this fucking annoying dog champion and they're like fucking scaling as well on top of it. It's not Pusey. Pusey is insane good player. I think it's just his champ that is like not good right now in the meta. Or am I delusional? Of course it's insanely good when it's fat. But like in these scenarios, like how useless is his champ? That Sekarim so lost the game by being so fucking bad and he's blocking his stream like anyone cares. Yeah, bro, let me look at your Hacker Room gameplay, bro. That's looking really crispy, bro. Yeah, let me look at that Hacker Room gameplay, bro. That looks so fucking crispy, man. Some crispy playstyle. It's legit true, though. I can't even flame him. It's not like he can do anything. Like, what is he gonna do as Rengar on mid lane? When Leona's just there. It's not like we win anyway.